Can you find the spot on Earth where you'd be closest to the moon and the stars in all the outer space? Is it Mount Kilimanjaro in Africa? No, Mount McKinley in North America? Not at all. It must be Mount Everest on the Himalayas in Asia, which is the highest peak on Earth. But to your surprise, this is wrong. Couldn't believe it at all. Know it now. Mount Everest was considered the highest spot on Earth until the word highest was thought in a different way. Our Earth isn't a perfect sphere, not perfectly round. It's more like a beach ball that someone jumped over with a slightly dented middle. There's a bulge that circles the Earth just below the equator. So anyone standing in that part of the world is either standing higher or closer to outer space than people who aren't on the bulge. There are four people in the equator: Kenya, Tanzania, and Indonesia are a bit closer to the moon than people standing at North and South Poles. But why is the Earth bulging at the equator? The rotation of Earth about its axis exerts a greater centrifugal force at the equator, thereby distorting its spherical shape and forming this bulge. Now, having known this, where is the spot that is closer to outer space than Mount Everest located? Remember that it also should be the farthest spot from the center of Earth. It is Mount Chimborazo in Ecuador, a country located in South America. Mount Chimborazo in the Andes is sitting on top of the bulge on Earth, while Mount Everest is sitting lower down on that same bulge. Because Chimborazo is a bump on a bigger part of the bulge, it is higher by at least 1.5 miles than Everest, or 1.5 miles closer to outer space. Hope you like this video. Share it and post your comment. For more science videos, subscribe to Inspired by Science channel. See you soon with another interesting concept. Goodbye.